That carved greed on his chest, I didn't even notice that.
Yes. Yes, that will atone.
He used his family against him. You just take off of him.
Take away
a chunk of his chest.
Power to set you free.
Well, that's why he has a chunk of his chest missing too. The come on, do it. I know you want to pull that gun out. You got it.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
He's got the gun.
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5. Alright, guys, it's time to finally meet up with John. The Atonement. I guess I pissed him off enough. He's now at the church at... it's called again. Something Falls, something like that. But he's at home right now and Falls End, that's what it is. Yep, he's at Falls End and it says for me to meet him at the church.
Peggy's in the valley, gotta feel like chickens with their heads cut off.
So
all that's left is throwing them on the grill, you know?
Here we go. You know, I don't feel like he's really gonna have that much use to me. Nick is. So I'm gonna do Puppers and Grace. Cause Grace is actually really good. I was just trying to get the stats up for Boomer. It's a challenge. Oh, those are a bunch of what the fuck? Bunch of fucking ravens with railroad spikes through them. Dear Lord. All right. Meet John C. Oof. The end. You're dead.
Hold still. It's supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed. So
oh.
It may be.
Ouch.
Absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self spill out on this floor for all to see.
To the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, he's got everybody.
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
Oh, no, he knocked his Bible out.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Oh.
You son of a bitch! Oh.
Yep, he switched out the Bibles.
Let's try that again.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted, we are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself.
Hell yeah. That carved Greed on his chest, I didn't even notice that.
Yes. Yes, I will atone.
He used his family against him. You just take off of him.
Take away
a chunk of his chest.
Power to set you free.
Oh, that's why he has a chunk of his chest missing too. The come on, do it. I know you want to pull that gun out. You got it.
Your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
He's got the gun.
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Did you shoot him in the ear? Hell yeah. Saw that one coming. Kid.
Stay down.
That's fine, took a sweet ass time.
I'll take care of Nick. Go, go, go with Mary and finish this.
Don't get in the way. Come on.
Let's do it. Alright, I'm in the turret. Let's go. Alright, pretty good build up, I like it.
I swear,
that's a nice twist, I like how they did that. Wait, are you on my side or not? Still matter.
Right side! Shoot at those trucks!
Playing.
I'm gonna strafe these sinners. Keep it up, deputy.
what they're trying to do, man. They're hard to hit. Come on, there's a plane here. There's gotta be. Yeah, there is. Alright, I'm going for it. I swear to God, my battery's fucking dying. It made me really pissed. Are you kidding me? Son of a bitch. Getting... Okay, well, I'm trying not to die. I'm trying to get in the fucking vehicle. Yes, do that. Hate my life. Great. I'm a poopy motherfucker. God damn it. Son of a bitch. I cannot believe his ass hopped in the fucking turret. And they decided to repair it. Oh, I guess I finished the mission accidentally on the side. They've been figuring out a way to reclaim the roads ever since we took back the Widowmaker. I'll keep you posted. Oh, rockets. She's got rockets. Dope. Destroy John's plane. My bad, guys. My freaking batteries died. And my plane is somehow dying. The fuck is it? Jesus, fucking... This guy's a regular ace over here, isn't it? Yep. Why is fighting in planes? There's like no lock on or anything. You're just blankly shooting and then 1% of the shots fucking hit. Shut up, John. Stupid idiot. Hates you. Fine, don't let him get away with it.
What do you need? Just say the word.
Yep. Totally forgot that I could call on Nick. Hell yeah, my boy Nick be helping me out. Get fucked, John. Come on. Got him. Okay, going.
Prepare my bunker. I am coming to join you. We will await the collapse together.
See ya, John. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Thank God that shit ended. I was about to say, running through his parachute twice? That didn't get him, huh? Alright. That's fucked up though, they cut like a piece of flesh off your fucking chest. Ouch. Ah, he's not dead yet, okay.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan.
Good by the fucking psychopaths.
You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
I guess the fall didn't break every bone in his body and turn him into a pile of mush.